Well, a company from Newport Beach plans to launch a nightly first-class passenger train service between Los Angeles and San Francisco.
Yes, according to SF Gate, Dreamstar Lines Incorporated says it would use the same route as Amtrak's Coast Starlight. Trip would allow travelers to sleep in private rooms as the train leaves at 10 p.m. and then arrives at 8:30 a.m. Fares would range from $300 up to $1,000. Companies working to line up the rail cars, financing, staffing, and agreements.